Hello friends, welcome to Pandit Invest SitupPandit25.in. Today let me discuss the monthly target for the Nifty for the month of February. Today was the budget day and Nifty closed at 11,661 levels, that almost 300 points down from the yesterday closing. Today Nifty crashed because there was no long-term capital gain removed in the budget. So this is the reason why market react and fall 300 points. Yesterday market already given the bearish view, as you can see in the chart that this is a monthly chart and evening star pattern has formed on 31st January 2020, and today it has opened gap down opening and maintained this pattern by continuously falling. So let me find the target, how far the price can go down from here. So you can see in the chart that 11,472 is the channel support now, and if any day closing below these levels, we can see a further down, and target will be this low, that is 11,000 levels in the month of February. So closing below these levels, we will see 11,000 levels, and then 10,600 levels. So two targets coming. If closing below 11,470, the first target will be 11,000, and the second target will be 10,650 on the downside in the month of February. The range will be then 11,000. Let we start with see 11,000 to today's opening 11,940. This is the monthly RSI, is weak and broken down. Those who are our paid subscriber already told them that market is weak, and we did our target today 11,655. So our monthly subscriber booked their profit at 11,650 levels. Both indicator MACD and RSI is weak and bearish, and candlestick already given a bearish pattern. So Bank Nifty for the month of February, we are looking downside 11,000 and upside 11,940. So the high made 11,430 on 1st January. We are not going to see further upside or above 12,430 for the next 4 to 6 months. Yes, next 4 to 6 months, until and unless Nifty close above 12,020 levels. So as long holding below 12,000, we are heading towards 11,000 and then 10,650 in the month of February. Now let we see the Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty also had a similar kind of pattern, evening start pattern formed yesterday, and is open gap down opening and maintain this pattern by continuous falling, and did 29,750 on the lower side. Both indicator monthly RSI and month MACD are weak and showing a negative divergence. So the next target of Bank Nifty will be 28,200 levels. If close below today's low 29,750, today it has closed 29,820, almost 1,000 point down. So we can see a gap down, another gap down opening on Monday. If global markets remain weak, due to oversold, we can see a little upside, but I don't think so upside will be there. If there is an upside, the strategy will be sell on rise, and upside can't be more than 30,450 levels. So holding below, that is yesterday closing, yesterday low 30,520, we are going to see 28,230 on the downside, and we are not going to see 32,620 levels, the recent high, next 4 to 6 months. So every rise you have to sell until unless Bank Nifty close above 30,740 on the day 2 day closing above is required, then we can see a move towards 32,000 levels. So sell on every rise. This is the Bank Nifty view. Those who are new subscriber, kindly like the channel and can kindly subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching it.